We're here today to witness and celebrate an act of deep love. Lori and Fred, in their devotion, respect, and love for each other, wish to join the holy bond of marriage and to dedicate themselves to each other's happiness and well-being for the rest of their lives. Men and women look first to family and friends to share in the happiness of the greatest moments of their lives. And we're here together to bear witness, to support, and to bless this important and joyful step, their marriage. And it's Lori's and Fred's wish that you join your celebration today.
Marriage is the joining of two people's energies into one union. It is the sacred bond of the promise you make to one another. It is the joyful uniting of this man and this woman whose care and affection have flowered into a deep, enduring, abiding love. Your marriage will stand as its own creation, uniquely yours, given the energy and effort and commitment and your understanding of one another and what you bring as individuals to your life together. You've walked your path together for some time now. From today forward, you'll walk that path as husband and wife. The marriage you form will grow with the love, patience, dedication, and sharing you offer one another. You will help and support and believe in one another. You will work and play, dream and laugh, forgive and respect one another, holding on to what is important in life.
So Lori and Fred, if you affirm that you have come together of your own true wills to be united in marriage, please join hands now. Do you offer yourselves in friendship, in trust, and with commitment to the work it will take to share a life together?
Yes.
Do you pledge to respect one another, hold each other as the highest priority, and devote your life to honoring the gifts that you are to each other? So, Lori?
By all this greenery and the animals that come here and join us. And today our families and our friends will see and understand why we're so happy. And hopefully they'll also see and understand how much we love each other. I'm marrying you today because I want very much to be here. My voice of reason when I'm irrational. You're my best friend. My confidant. I've loved you for a long time. I love you today. I still love you.
I look at our home and I see the same goals. I see, you know, what we've done here, what we've worked on. And every time I look at it, it all comes back to you, because you made it all possible. You know, I wouldn't be here. I don't know where I'd be if I didn't meet you and hook up with you. I love you dearly. I want to be with you for the rest of my life. But I guess that's why I'm not really nervous about this. You know, I'm more nervous about having everybody have a good time here today than getting married, because I just know that you're my soulmate. And I'm so honored and pleased that you love me for how I am, with my faults, and you continually love me. It's amazing. Only my mother's loved me like you do. So, on that, I want to be your husband for the rest of my life also, and that's that.
Oh, I forgot my flowers. They're in the refrigerator.
And the breeze way.
And the boutonniere too.
Oh yeah, my thing too. It's next to the butter in the other one.
It'll get in the next picture.
Don't worry. Perfect.
Yeah, you need pictures of that. Well, all the pictures we took without your plow. Okay. It hasn't been retrieved. It's next to the butter. It's the way I like this, you gotta understand. You gotta let it roll with it.
Well, you just put a little patty on your lapel, that's all.
With the gift of rings to each other, you give an outward sign of the promises you've made here today. The ring is a symbol of unending commitment, encircling your finger as your life, as your love, encircles your life together. Precious metal will shine during the bright days and the dark nights of your marriage, reminding you and everyone who sees it of the power of your love. Place the ring on Lori's finger and say, I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign of my unending love for you.
A sign of my unending love for you.
Lori, place the ring on Fred's finger and say, I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign.
As a sign.
Twist.
You got that one.
Can you just put it back? Up in
the air. I should get that butter out of the fridge.
There you go. That's rough.
Football injury. Anyway.
That's not coming off.
No, it's He's not coming sure off. Once it gets That's over right. there, it's final.
We'll break out in the study later.
Now Justin is going to sing I'll Be by Edwin McCain.
Strands in your eyes, the color them wonderful, stop me and steal my breath. Emeralds from mountains thrust towards the sky, never revealing their depth. Tell me we belong together, dress it up with the trappings of love. I'll be captivated, I'll hang from your lips instead of the gallows parting that hang from above. I'll be your crying shoulder, I'll be love suicide. Is alive, not dead. Tell me we belong together. Dress it up with the trappings of love. I'll be captivated. I'll hang from your lips instead of the gallows. Parting, hang from above. Crying shoulder, I'll be love suicide. I'll be better when I'm older. I'll be the greatest fan of your life. And I've dropped out, burned up, fought my way back from the dead. tuned in, turned on. Remember the thing that you said. I'll be your crying shoulder. I'll be love suicide.
There are other lights in your life, those of your children. And we're honoring right now the joining of your families into one, into a greater family, and recognizing each of those lights. So I'd like you to light your candles and use those candles to light the larger candle. And joining these flames to one is like the joining of your hopes, dreams, commitment, and love.
So, Laurie and Fred, as you have committed yourselves to each other in the sacred bond of marriage, and have sealed your pledge through the giving and receiving of rings, it is my legal right as a minister, and my joy and privilege, to declare that you are husband and wife.
Righty.
Go forth together in love, go forth with hope and joy and a heart full of dreams. Continue to give and to receive and to share, for the old things have passed away, and a new heaven and a new earth are now your dwelling place. Go in peace.
Thank you.
So, it's my great pleasure to present to you husband and wife, Fred and Lori.
Thanks everyone for coming.
All right. Let's party. Enjoy your party. All right, guys, thank you.
Spice.
Oh, my friend.